Years of research may be lost, all due to a thunderstorm earlier this week. The powerful winds which swept through southern Saunders County Monday night raked the University of Nebraska facility in Meade. Total damage estimates, more than $1.3 million. KETV NewsWatch 7's Ryan Luby tonight with the impact, short-term and long-term.
Sometimes research just doesn't pan out. Just talk to someone who's in charge of hundreds of acres of it.
It's devastating to see your year-long work reduced to basically nothing here.
Much of Mark Schroeder's research disappeared on Monday in less than an hour.
1 minute before the hail started, this corn was 11 foot tall. It was as tall as the bottom part of this center pivot irrigation system.
This 30-year farming veteran of sorts, now director of UNL's Agricultural Research and Development Center near Meade, says all that's left is evidence of what could have been a record year.
We would have harvested this field in about 2 weeks from now.
Well, this research facility just so happens to be one of the largest in the state and one of the largest in the country. It sits on a little more than 9,000 acres of land, 4,500 of which is dedicated to corn and soybean, among other things. While 2,000 of those 4,500 acres were damaged by this week's hailstorm, 500 of those acres were a complete and total loss.
Total cost for that, about $800,000, but that's not all. Just look at Schroeder's work truck with its busted windshield and dented hood. He says dozens of research vehicles and more than 30 buildings suffered more than $500,000 damage. Altogether, he says it's proof just how powerful Monday's storm turned out to be.
The good news, nobody got hurt. Buildings and vehicles can be repaired. But, you know, the expense to the university operations here will be substantial.
Near Meade, Nebraska, Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.